Ah.
And he takes it away.
That's behind as well. He's not zero.
No, sorry.
What to like about that pass? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Yet again, just couldn't seem to maintain possession.
Give it to me anyway.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
Yeah, should have.
Yeah. I already shot.
One of you lads would have buried that, to be fair, I reckon. My finishing's garbage.
Not exactly, but for that shot's broken.
Yeah.
So the two teams have switched around.
There's only these two up front and that's whacking goals, and we should be.
We will.
Right, we've got to stop fucking. Try not to concede so many corners if possible. Oh, we don't like to be
doing everything possible to keep possession.
But it's that hard to fucking shape up and all.
That's a lovely ball. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Green has it. And Nutters could get in behind here. Targets available.
Oh.
Cross comes in.
Yeah.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
The ball. I didn't know if I was going to get there because that kid started holding me, so I just went wide and the ball went long. So, oh, best look.
I thought that was stoppable. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score.
They must have had guy, that guy must have disconnected. I reckon he's part of their team. And he's just not here, isn't it? Because you wouldn't have that, would you? Best.
Yeah,
but maybe.
They've given it away.
All the rest of them are quite normal, though, and there's that one.
Opportunity to level it. Mm. And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, he was looking to open up his body, guide it into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
It's a ball again.
Nice ball over the top to Chase.
Nice. I should have passed. No, maybe not. I should have shot, but tried to shoot better.
I know you were thinking about the pass, like you say.
Yeah, I was, yeah.
Over it comes. Oh. Well, it has come to nothing.
Yeah, I love it wide. Yeah, nice.
Get in the box.
Oh, might be a bit early, actually, sorry.
Comes to nothing in the end.
I'll take it.
The Nutters pushing forward with options available. A good and fair challenge. Difficult to stop him. Well, there's an example of how to press high up.
Oh, what would it?
Well, still an issue here.
What's she doing? One for.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, a pass like that has got to be spot on, and in the end it wasn't.
There we go.
Long way out this, and no worries for the goalkeeper.
Oh, she's won it. Go on.
Oh, shouldn't have gone. Oh, shouldn't have gone. No, no, no.
Read it well. Promising pass. Dumbia. Released it nicely. Attending to his defensive chores.
Good through ball.
Di Carvalho. A real attacking intent shown by the old boys.
He's fucked him,
that ball. Cross into the centre. And I think the threat has been averted.
Big gap there, man. I see you running.
And saved by the keeper. Now sending it in.
How wide up?
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And a decent delivery. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong.
right foot.
Sandberg.
Just here on my right foot. Not the right foot.
Good ball over the top. A deep delivery. And not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Plenty of space out wide for Nutters. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, the attack grinds to a halt, offside.
This is fun to see.
Green. That's a lovely ball. And that's an important intervention. Franco. Seymour. The supporters want to see him have a go. Whoa. And that, a piece of goalkeeping.
Yeah,
he is.
He's in the net now, though. Look, I should have caught. Oh, that would have been a perfect time to put this in. He's proper in the net, look.
And over comes the corner.
Oh.
And a goal! Yeah. Well, it took a definite nick, and nothing what? The keeper can do about it whatsoever.
Yes. Security, isn't it?
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
Give us give up and all that. We're not qualifying.
Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Cutting in, what can he do from this position?
Oh my God.
And he got to it fairly easily. Read it superbly to take back possession.
It all happened in slow motion, mate. I thought it was going to happen so much quicker than that.
And that style should be embedded, even if the actual players are different.
Body by AI, is it?
Just not looking confident in possession. And nicely over the top. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
Should be easy.
He's given us away.
Oh, shit, 2 minutes. I thought it was 1 minute. We got 2 minutes. Oh, wow. Hello. Back pass like that.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the players will be leaving the stadium with smiles on.
We're going next match, or is it glitchy?
Do you trust it? No, I'd rather quit and just carry on. You're playing this. Shit game that was though, really. Like, no, them two players, they were shit, and the goalkeeper is half decent. And they're fucking playing off to be in the elite division, they must be missing people.
Must be easy to get to the elite division, because he's won a little bit of matches though, isn't it?
Yeah, look, we've got it.
Well, yeah, it's unlimited matches, but you still got to win 4 out of 5. So, look at it how you will. It won't be so easy after Christmas, I can promise you that, because when you get a lot more clubs, don't you, people start fucking quitting all the team after, like, Team of the Year and that. Fucking hell, that load didn't quit.
Oh, it's freezing.
It is, isn't it? It's that storm Kieran tomorrow.
Mate, I fucking drove for a hailstorm today, mate. It was nuts.
Is it?
Yeah, I saw it. It was fucking, they had all dark kits, so it was a bit.
Got purple kit.
Green? Huh?
That gets right. Perfect,
you can still see him, surely.
It's not good. Look at that.
Oh, what a really good view.
And passing it well.
Ramsdale starting in goal tonight for Arsenal.
It's with
Sable. That's how fucking... Is that how they're feeling about it? Yeah.
And now having a go. Boom. Well, I think it's fair
they're
to
not
say
starting right
underneath that just
you've got
a little
Newcastle,
bit.
You?
Yeah, we're going to get battered, mate. I know they've got Tonali, but...
That's a good looking ball. Going for the chip.
No.
Oh, a superb chip. Spellbinding.
And from you guys. Good job, Claro.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal.
Finish,
and the chip requires such good technique. That's a brilliant bit of skill. What a goal.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score.
No.
Ow.
These could be quitting, mate, if they carry on like this. Oh, you have to carry on.
Defence of Brazilians to shut them down. And attacking possibilities for the Dragons. Cross could be useful. Well, no problems defensively.
Why is he sliding like that?
Trying to keep it on at the same time, I think, isn't it?
Possession lost by the Dragons. Feeding it through.
Ooh. Why has that come to me? What the
fuck?
As well as brave goalkeeping.
I tried it in it as well.
Yeah, mate, I didn't expect it, so obviously I've just ran straight into you. What? What the fuck?
Well, that one has promise. Good-looking cross. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Good-looking ball. Good distribution. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure.
Oh.
Chance to equalise. And that's fine goalkeeping. She got the touch.
I thought they saved it.
Corner given.
Three of them around that, not one of them got their
head on it.
Three of them around him, mate. Not one of them got their head on it. Left a three-header in the middle.
Seymour.
Oh.
Nicely cut out.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah.
He'll take this on.
Well done.
Ambitious effort.
Oh, I had to, innit?
Yeah, no.
That was a sick little flick out there.
I think he should score there. And beyond the last defender, offside.
Hello.
Oh.
And in the right position to read it. Seemed to switch off for a moment. And now a throw in. Well, that's
why
a living, breathing example of positional sense.
Now,
Arsenal are at West
Ham this evening in the count. Oh, no. Care. Well, that ball looks promising. 5 build-up as they look to add to their advantage.
Sorry.
The Dragons recovering possession well. Good move in the making from the Dragons. Well, disappointing end to the move. Delightful pass.
Nothing else close, man.
Is still against the law.
I think it's, you know, when you lean forward and you ask for the ball.
It was close. Drew in as well, that's the thing.
And space for the Dragons out wide.
Come on, he must finish. Well. Oh wow, what's
that? That is offside.
We didn't know that.
He's
cuddling.
Marina. This looks promising from the Nutters.
Oh, yeah. Oh. So.
What is he doing? What is the AI doing there? Yeah.
Young.
There you go. That's me. I felt it. Yeah. I felt it. Oh. That last time I didn't see it get shit, but I felt it lock on. I don't know why it's me though. It shouldn't be you. Why is that happening, man?
And the Dragons
there in front
finding
of
space on the flank. Lovely work to get past his man. Can he finish? Yeah. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Oh. Fucking JJ, isn't it?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the strike could not get any better. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Crossed into the penalty area. But keeper's ball will be disappointed with that delivery. And Young has it. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Carr. Mancini. It's with Lopez. Young. Now the Dragons might be able to profit here. Well, desperately close to going in that time.
Square to the ball there.
I didn't call for that.
Green. And does well to keep it in play. He's bad. Given us away. Hansen. Excellent vision. Mancini.
Ah, what?
Well, the story of the first half has been written. It's half time here in Valladolid.
Oh, damn it. 20 minutes on off, mate. Oh, watch Burnley game. That was a big squiff.
Burnley's huge, mate. We're going to be a massive one.
We'll be fucked, aren't we?
You will be there.
Yeah. We can beat this.
Arsenal game is the one on TV, isn't it? I'm going to try and find a dodgy stream, but it's well hard with Carabao Cup.
Chelsea's on as well. Chelsea's playing Blackburn Rovers.
Yeah, it's at Chelsea as well, isn't it? I see the fucking Blackburn Rovers and that. The fans earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we're in London.
Yeah. No, literally as I was coming back, mate, the fucking bus was going that way. I laughed. I just, oh shit, yeah. It's fucking. Yeah, I see the Blackburn bus today, man.
See one of the. He's a Blackburn fan. He's a 100 tequila roses.
Oh, I see them. Yeah, I see the picture online.
Yeah, that's a pub name. That's where I'm from.
I saw the picture online. 100 fucking pink shots and that.
Tequila Rose, yeah.
Yeah, Tequila Rose, that's it, yeah.
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
It's pretty cruel near where I'm from.
11 o'clock in the morning or wherever it was.
Yeah.
There's only four of them.
What to like about that
pass. Yeah, mad.
No.
And the shot? Well, in position to make it a place, but not to be.
Well, he's certainly been a threat in this game. He's looked so lively.
And a good take under duress there.
Keeper, fuck's sake, mate. It just takes forever, bro.
They've regained possession.
Just fucking throw it, right? I have to call for it like four times before she throws it. But even then, it's poo.
They might be able to get in now. Offside the decision.
Oh, what?
Nicely cut out. Now, can he get on the end of this one? Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
And the Dragons regaining possession. And good win here from the Nutters. And that puts them in position. Well, getting the timing completely wrong there, it must be said.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. He mistimes it and it ends up being a poor finish. Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
I didn't have a goal for that, either.
Now Lopez. And Mancini on the ball. Stuffing out the danger.
Oh, I missed it now.
That's a good ball. Cardoso. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Oh, great vision. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
And again.
Options in the centre.
Oh, it's a ball.
Can he finish?
Yeah.
Moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly.
They'll be trying to do that shit all game, man. I just showed him how to, innit?
It is again. Just watching it's perfect. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
We're going up.
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Yes, yeah.
Good visualisation and execution.
In the AI, I thought that was one of you.
And he's beaten it here.
Yeah, sorry,
and the keeper throws himself at the ball.
This is deep.
Playing it in. Could still be dangerous. And able to close down the shots.
Oh, what the fuck? He's locked
on. No, right, right, this is offside.
Well, it broke down, alas.
Oh, he didn't miss it.
Besides,
I know.
Well, the fans believe there's hope here. Can the players respond now?
Fifteen minutes left for play. Now, what can the Dragons do from this position? And beyond the last defender, offside.
Come on. Oh, here we go. My turn to get fucking bullied. Oh, fucking four of them. Look, big stupid fucking afros. Oh, no.
Cardoso with it. Could play it in. Not forcing the issue. Great composure. But then the one that goes astray. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Not to like about that pass.
Time.
Free kick.
Clear as well. And as a result, a free kick.
I hope he scored this.
Oh, what the fuck?
You must have put it on me.
Oh.
Fucking miles out.
Yeah. Oh, it's a long one. No, yeah, that's why then.
Yeah, it's a long one. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Well, he didn't miss by much and deserves all the credit going, considering how far out he was.
Well, he hits it so well. Lovely technique. Just not quite on time.
Big headers. Whatever. Don't care how you fucking
shielding the ball superbly. Well, a promising looking attack from the Nutters. And the keeper got there.
He didn't get on the end of that.
Shot from there.
With Cardoso. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Carr. Good distribution. Well, time is against them. They have work to do.
Mad skills.
Seymour.
Beautifully I've got no ball. Energy.
Back up.
I've tried.
Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there.
But to get to there, I was out of energy as well. Yeah, it's 90 minutes. Come on. I'll have it.
Oh, nice ball over the top.
Bah.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And
fucking
you've got to
not.
Say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Imagine.
Oh, and it's with God. Young. Released it nicely. Well, capable of a better clearance than that.
No way.
Nope. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes. Gone up.
Of course, it's pure, isn't it?
We are.
So yeah,
top of the pyramid. Look at that.
Yeah, four in a row. Didn't even need five.
Didn't even need five. Elite what?
They fans with that.
5 million. Creepy crawlers.
Aren't we fucking elite division?
What do you play for now? Nothing.
Fun. As it always has been.
Yeah. Don't know what we play for now. What does it say?
Fuck knows, man. But we're the playoffs. And us being in the elite division.
Yeah, elite division, it just says nothing.
That's it then, we just chill.
Completed it.
Completed it.
Wait, my average has gone up now to 7.9, the same as yours.
Mine's gone down. Down.
Yours 8, we are 7.9, mine's 7.9.
That's
quite funny. I can't see yours, Gav, to be fair.
I don't even know what you're looking at. What are you looking at?
It says top players.
Not in there.
Averages and it's... Yeah, you're not in there.
7.2 minus.
Oh, is it? You're only just below JJ then.
Yeah, I don't know. I've had a lot of shit games. I've not done well, but fucking hell, I've only had 75 goal involvements in 97 games. That's quite a lot.
Is it? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, last year I was fucking way more involvements. Yeah. And I've only scored 27 goals in 97 games. That's crazy. I've got 75 shot, mate. That's why I can't shoot. I've got everything else dribbling and passing at a weak pace.
We all playing the games?
I thought he was going, yeah.
You play one more. You said you're going in 20 minutes.
Oh, boy, it's 10 minutes.
Yeah, it's 10 minutes. It's a whole game.
Another one game.
I'm just taking a piss. I'm watching on my TV through my bathroom window and that. It's funny as fuck, mate. Every time I walk in here, it's literally my bathroom window is like exactly what his fucking telly is and that. It's funny. I just stand there and watch it, man. Now, yeah, I'm coming.
My dad does feel better now with the window.
Yeah, I told you. finally admitted it.
I've just rolled a split as well.
Well, I should have rolled it.
Everyone's echoing.
What's this shit, mate?